So that if you remember back then, you might have heard the songs. This is one score from Letters to a Fan.
Thank you.